inde metanina, nina ode metabala. Inde metanina, nina ode metabo. Inde metanina diana, nina ode metabala dundo. Denguliye nyagaye, Deus nyagaye. Inde metanina diana, nina ode metabala dundo. Thank you.
And then there were four. Both teams have dazzled and delighted us throughout, but who will make it to the World Cup final? Stay tuned, we're live next on EA TV. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And we're just moments away from kickoff time in the World Cup semi-final. It's the United States against Italy.
Well, Derek, semi-finals are usually tense affairs. The winners can look forward to a great occasion in the final. The losers are completely forgotten. The contrast in emotions is immense. Let's hope it's a semi-final that everybody remembers.
Can he finish? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Playing with purpose and control. Into the middle from Lorenzo Insigne. Well, no danger now. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, Derek, I thought he was brilliant last time out. Scored a couple of goals, but it was his general play as well that was excellent. Coming short to receive the ball, making runs in behind defenders. He was outstanding, and I'm sure we're going to see more of the same today.
And the cross is very much on. And as a play it goes, throw-in coming up here. Ciro Immobile. Immobile now. And he read it well. Simmons. Pellegrini. Barella has it. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. McKennie. High quality defending. Ciro Immobile. And space to attack. Can they forge ahead? Will it happen this time? And a goal! The opener in the semi-final.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and the finish is clinical. Hitting it cleanly beyond the keeper, that's a good goal.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And that puts them in position. Roldan. This looks interesting. And now Roldan. Crossing possibilities. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Calabria. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Crisp tackling. Pellegrini. Now can they make something happen? Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Chiesa. Oh, really good reflexes, and danger averted. They've won back possession. Verratti. Verratti now. Verratti. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Ground to make up, and perhaps this corner can assist them. Over it comes. And a goal! To level this contest! All even!
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Pellegrini. Federico. And a lot of options here. He read it well, but still work to do. And a good take under duress there. Weston McKennie. Decent progress with the ball. That, well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And yellow it is. A booking.
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
You might say, taking everyone by surprise, he didn't miss by much.
Well, this is all about his technique. The ball seems to gather pace the closer it gets to goal. That's a really good effort.
And that was a very fine read. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. But it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
Barella. Onto Spinazzola. Ciro Immobile.
Well, Italy have certainly tried to control the flow of the game, but their passing has been far too safe. And that needs to change quickly if they're to win this one.
And a no-nonsense clearance. Immobile. Oh, Chiesa! Oh, should have done so much better from there. Weston McKennie. Now can they counter clinically? Simmons. He made it look simple, really. Federico Chiesa. Barella has it. Is it going to end up being productive for them? The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And reading it absolutely superbly. A chance to whip it in. It comes to absolutely nothing. Excellent defending. Roldan. And it's with McKennie. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Sergiño Dest. Roldan. Takes the shot. And no way through. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Pellegrini. Verratti now. Lorenzo Insigne. Simmons. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Losing possession here. And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
Verratti. Lorenzo Insigne. And an astute piece of defending. Insigne. Chance to cross. Can he finish? Well, what a stop that was. Playing it short. Mancini. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Ciro Immobile. Chiesa. And return to Immobile. And fired against the crossbar. Getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Well, no problems defensively. And into the last 30 minutes now. Roldan. Extremely sloppy in possession. Ciro Immobile. On the ball, Bastoni. Went in strongly, decisively. Getting forward. This looks interesting. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. McKennie. Gives it a go, and the ball is loose. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens.
Well, let's take another look at this. From the attacking point of view, everything is right. The shot across the goalkeeper making it difficult for him. Players coming in for the rebound. It's an excellent goal, and the keeper could do nothing about it.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Pellegrini. Barella has it. And they have possession again. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Opportunity in the wide area. The throw-in forthcoming. Ryan Hollingshead. Chance to play it in. Must be! And a goal! How about that? As they increase their advantage. And who...
Well, here it is again. And the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've certainly been piling on the pressure here.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Verratti. Here's Insigne. Leonardo Spinazzola. And take it away. Pellegrini. Verratti now. Lorenzo Insigne. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Well, options at the back post here. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Sergiño Dest. Making progress. Crossing possibilities. Chance to finish. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's in.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Just 10 minutes to go. Domenico Berardi. Barella has it. And a strong tackle. Oh, skipping away. McKennie. And in with a real chance. He was in the right place to intercept. And a chance to whip it in here. Has a go! Well, flinging himself at the ball. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
And there's the delivery. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Good physical play. Ferreira. Can they convert? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Substitution time it is here. Well, three on the corner, far too close to the goalkeeper. Sandro Tonali. Berardi has it. Ciro Immobile. Domenico Berardi. Chiesa.
The referee's whistle, and it is official. The hosts are going to the final.
Well, it was such a dominant performance from start to finish. They dictated the tempo for large parts of the game and were absolutely lethal in front of goal. After a bit into that final now, surely it's theirs to lose.
Can they forge ahead? And a goal! The opener in the semi-final. First goal of the contest. Over it comes. And a goal to level this contest. All even. Gives it a go. And the ball is loose. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens. Ryan Hollingshead. Chance to play it in. Must be. And a goal! How about that? As they increase their advantage. And who's to say they won't be going to...
And there's the delivery.